Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com.
Now we are going to discuss about the product. Affine local means image denoising. Now we are going to discuss about the abstract for the process. We present here novel non-local mean, that is the NLM algorithm using an anisotropic structure sensor to achieve higher accuracy to imaging denoising and better preservation of fine image details. Instead of using the intensity to identify the pixel, the proposed algorithm uses the structure tensor to characterize the boundary information around the pixel more comprehensively. Meanwhile, similarity of the structure tensor is computed in the spatial space for more rigorous comparisons, and the similarity weight of the pixels or patch is determined by the intensity and the structure tensor simultaneously. The proposed algorithm is compared with the original NLM algorithm and then the modified NLM algorithm that is based on the principal component analysis. Quantitative and qualitative comparison of the three algorithms are presented. Hence, this process is well efficient and reliable for the all type of noises. Hence, in this process, we can additionally add the noise type and the noise level manually. Then we can eliminate the noise and the noise level by using the different filtering methods. Then the estimation is done by using the PSNR, MSC, correlation, SSIM, and time calculation. Hence, these are the parameters to justify whether the process is efficient or not. This is the overall flow diagram for the process. In this, the input image is taken from the dataset. The dataset is the folder which consists of the several input images. After getting the input image from the dataset folder, the input image is undergone for the second module as pre-processing. In this pre-processing step, the image resize is carried out. Image resize is nothing but to resize the image into the particular aspect ratios. The main purpose of the image resize is to reduce the dimensionality of the image. After the image resize, the addition of noise is carried out by using these four type of noise type. At first, the salt and pepper noise is addition when the option 1 is entered. When the option 2 is entered, the Poisson noise is added in the image. After that, the third option is Gaussian noise and the final option is speckle noise. As well as we can give the noise percentage by manually. After the addition of the noise removal is carried by using the several filters like Gaussian filters, median filters, then linear filters, etc. After the noise filtering, the noise filtered image, that is the enhanced image, is the final output. Then the estimation parameters is done to justify whether the process is efficient or not. These are the parameters to justify the estimation parameters. The first one is the PSNR, that is the peak signal to noise ratio. Then the second one is the MSE, that is the mean square error. Then the third one is the SSIM. SSIM represents the structural similarity index matrix. Then the fourth one is the correlation. Then the fifth one is the time. So in these parameters, the PSNR value in the range of 35 to above 65. And the MSE value will be below in the range of 1. Then the SSIM value in the range of 0. Something, and the correlation value also be in the value of 0. Something. Then the time will be low for the proposed method. Now we are going to discuss about the initial running procedure for the process. At first, open the MATLAB 2000. 2013 and change the current directory. If you want to execute the code means, just right click in the main _gui.m file and select the option run. Now the initial GUI design was opened. In that you can see the several push button for the control and the two axes for the display purpose. First, click the input image. After clicking the button input image, the dataset folder was opened. In that you can see the several images from the dataset. Select any one image from the dataset. After the selection, the corresponding selected image is shown in the axis 1 with the title input image. Then click the button resize. After clicking the button resize, the image is resized into an aspect ratios. Then click the button add noise. When clicking the button add noise, the noise percentage is shown. Now you can give the noise percentage as below 0.5 and click the button open. Now select any one noise type from the option. Here I have selected the salt and pepper noise and the noise percentage as 0.2. Now the addition of noise like salt and pepper noise is shown in the axis 1 with the title noisy image. Then click the button image denoise. After clicking the button image denoise, the noisy channels are separated. First one is the noisy red channel, then the second one is the noisy green channel, and the third one is the noisy blue channel. After the separation of these three channels, the filtering is done for the red channel, green channel, and blue channel, and finally we have concatenate the red, green, blue channel together. Now the restored image, that is the noise free image, is shown in the axis 2 with the title restored image. Then click the button estimations. After clicking the button estimations, the PSNR, MSE, SSIM correlation and time calculation is done. When to display these parameters, select the checkbox 1, that is the PSNR. The PSNR value is shown in the shown as 39.8. The MSE value is 6.7. Then the SSIM value is 0.9. Then the correlation is 0.9. Then the time for the overall process for denoising is 1.1 second.
Thanks for watching this video.